Chris says that the biggest change for him was going from following to Memento with a professional crew, which was $8 million or thereabouts as a budget, as opposed to, you know, him having the camera on his shoulder and working with friends from college. That was the biggest change. Everything after that, up to Batman Begins, is just a matter of scale. And Batman Begins was insane. You know, the scene that I was in, we were in Cardington in Bedfordshire, which is an old airship hangar. So this airship hangar is like half a mile long and 300 feet wide and 150 feet tall. So the Opera House, the frontest piece of the Opera House was built inside that aircraft hangar. It's not a real Opera House. It was built by the carpenters and the set builders in there, so that they could do a night shoot during the day, because it costs less and everyone doesn't have to stay up overnight and get tired. And there were, hundreds of people working on that set. And it was very structured as a way of working. And Chris talked about the fact that, you know, he was extremely proud of the way that they worked and the way that Wally Pfister shot it. But what they wanted to do, what he did as a reaction to that, to go to Prestige afterwards, is to try and work with a much smaller crew in a much more spontaneous way. And he's tried to take that through a lot of the films since. And certainly the feeling that I got when I came onto set with Tenet was this was just a really tight group, a small, really tight group of people. They were all fantastically welcoming to me. Half of them, you know, most of them didn't know who I was. A few of them had been following, a few of them knew that I'd been working with Chris since the beginning. But a lot of them didn't know who I was, but they were all really kind, really welcoming. You know, it's fantastic to have you on board. But it was just a really tight ship. And Chris talks about trying to create this arena in which performers can really be spontaneous, get their stuff out there, go to the edges of their performance, because that's where the gold is. That's what's really special, and that's what you can take out of filmmakers, right from a $6,000 movie to all the way up to, you know, whatever Tenet cost, $225 million or something like that. It's about the performances. It's about creating that space in which actors can really do something special.
That's the trailer.